Hello students, I am Mohita Singh and welcome to my class 3 of SST. In this video, we will discuss about chapter 2 question answers. The name of the chapter is How Our Earth Looks. So students, let's move on to the question answer of chapter 2. Our first question is Who was Ferdinand Magellan? Answer is, Ferdinand Magellan was a Portuguese sailor who proved that the earth is round like a ball. First question is, who was Ferdinand Magellan? Answer is, Ferdinand Magellan was a Portuguese sailor who proved that the earth is round like a ball. Our second question is, what is the shape of the earth? What is the shape of the earth? Answer is, the earth is round like a ball. Earth is round like a ball. Third question is, who are called astronauts? Who are called astronauts? Astronauts are the people who travel in space in a spacecraft. Astronauts are the people who travel in space in a spacecraft. Now question number 4 is, who was the first Indian astronaut to go to space? Who was the first Indian astronaut to go to space? Answer is, Rakesh Sharma. This is the man who go to the space. He is an astronaut. Question number 5 is, what is a globe? A globe is a model of earth. Globe is a model of earth which shows us whole earth. Globe shows us whole earth. Question number 6 is, what is a map? A map is a drawing of the whole earth or a part of it. Map is a drawing of the whole earth or a part of it. A map can be big or small. Map can be of both sizes. It can be big or small. Question number 7 is, what is called a wall map? What is called a wall map? Answer is, when we hang a big map on a wall, then it is known as a wall map. When we hang a big map on a wall, then it is known as a wall map. Question number 8 is, what is an atlas? What is an atlas? An atlas is a book of small maps. An atlas is a book of small maps. Now question number 9 is, what is an ocean? What is an ocean? An ocean is a very large body of water. An ocean is a very large body of water. Now question number 10 is, what is a continent? What is a continent? A continent is a very large landmass. A continent is a very large land mass. Question number 11 is, name the 7 continents. Name the 7 continents. Answer is, 7 continents are Asia, it is the largest one. Second is Africa. Third is North America. Fourth one is South America. Fifth one is Europe. Sixth one is Australia, it is the smallest continent. And seventh one is Antarctica. These are the names of 7 continents: Asia, Africa, North America, South America, Europe, Australia, Antarctica. Largest one is Asia and the smallest one is Australia. Now question number 12 is, name the 4 oceans. Name the 4 oceans. Answer is, 4 oceans are, first one is Pacific Ocean, second Atlantic Ocean, third one is Indian Ocean, fourth one is Arctic Ocean. Pacific Ocean is the largest one. And the Arctic Ocean is the smallest one. Now, question number 13 is, what is a sea? What is a sea? A sea is also a large water body. A sea is also a large water body, but it is smaller than an ocean. But sea is smaller than an ocean. Now, question number 14 is, what is a compass? Compass is an instrument which is used to find directions. Compass is an instrument which is used to find directions. A compass looks like a watch. It looks like a watch. The needle of a compass always points to the north. A needle of the compass always points to the north. Now, our last question is uses of a compass. Write uses of a compass. Answer is uses of a compass are first use is to know directions. First use is to know directions. And the second one is it is also used in buildings and construction. It is also used in compass is also used in building and construction work for marking landmarks and borders. Okay, children, I have completed the question and answer of this chapter. This brings me to the end of this lecture. I will be back soon with the new lesson. Till then, take care and bye-bye.